Imagine you're on your deathbed, and standing around your deathbed are the ghosts representing your unfulfilled potential. The ghost of the ideas you never acted on. The ghost of the talents you didn't use. And they're standing around your bed, angry, disappointed, and upset. They say, we came to you because you could have brought us to life, they say. And now we have to go to the grave together.
I'm gonna look up, these days gonna keep going by. So do you let the days go by and look up and you done wasted a year doing what? Or do you just pick it up? Alright. Gotta figure it out, made some mistakes, life goes on. You figure out life from this point.
What would happen if you just stopped wasting the opportunities that are in front of you? You'd be, who knows how much more efficient? 10 times more efficient. 20 times more efficient. That's the Pareto distribution. You have no idea how efficient people get. It's completely, it's off the charts.
If you think the price of winning is too high, wait till you get the bill from regret.
The time is 4:30 a.m. Let's get up. Let's get active. This morning, we are rocking some beans and some beef, baby. Taste test. Today, we're hitting some shoulder and some chest, baby.
Shout out to Dennis, my bitch is a star. Nigga, you rich, better take you to work. Piss on your kids, get shit at your bra. Bitch, I'm nasty, run me in a car. Bitch, get graphic, fuck me in a car. I need your brand new run to the mark. I need a brand new run on your arm. Ain't no smile, I'm still on my heart. Tennis braces and they came with the frost.
First set, we got military press, 45-pound plate, and a 10-pound plate on each side. Then we're going to be doing a superset with wide push-ups, and we're going to be doing some regular push-ups. All right? Four sets of 8, 4 sets of 10, and 10. All right? Set number 2. This set goes out to all the single moms out there between the ages 32 to 35. This one's for you. All right. Woo! Cheat a little bit towards the latter half of your set here. Oh. Seven. Whoa. Ah. think I got another one in there. It's all right. Watch this. Watch this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, whoa. Keep watching. Keep watching. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Oh. Keep watching. Holy shit, Bart. I'm sorry. We'll make it up, though. We'll make it up. This is from the last set. The one that I owe you guys. Alright, so you guys asked me about my split. I wanted to talk about that for a second. I don't work off of a set split. I kind of go off of my decisions for the week. So sometimes I'll work out with somebody, or I'll train somebody, I'll kind of include myself in there, or I will play a sport. And so sometimes that leads to muscle soreness, or just like, I know my muscle isn't ready for a workout, okay? So I'll work around that. But I work off of frequency, muscle frequency. I pick 2 to 3 muscles that I wanna hit 3 to 2 times a week, okay? And the rest I'll hit 1 to 2 times for the week, all right? I don't know if that made sense for some of y'all, but I don't know, for some it might help. So frequency and volume over a set split. All right, next set. We're gonna be doing double shoulder, one chest. What that means, it's just a superset, right? We got an incline bench. In the incline, you're gonna be hitting, it's gonna be a little bit of shoulder in there, all right? Majority of the upper chest, okay? Then, right after that, we're gonna be doing dumbbell shoulder press. Yeah, 4 sets of 8 here. We're gonna be doing 4 sets of 10 to 15 on the second part here, all right? And also remember, the more you incline this, the more you're digging into your shoulder. So on this one, we just went up 1. Sisters who got up today and got active, baby. Oh. Another shoulder exercise. Lateral raises. 4 sets of 8.
2 people this morning. I finished some homework. All right. All in the morning. And some of you guys aren't even up yet. Aren't even up yet. Come on, guys. Let's get up. Let's get active.
Post workout snack is gonna be, you got broccoli with salmon with some shrimp, baby. Taste test. Outfit of the day. It's my school fit. All right, look, this shirt has a bunch of holes in it. Big ol' holes in it. See what I'm saying? That's intentional, all right? You wanna look like, hey, You don't care what you're wearing. You don't care what you look like, all right? So you're just gonna wear a shirt with holes in it. Now watch this, watch this. See that? You see that? And be honest, all right? Drop what you think in the chat, man. So I'm at Daddy Kroger's house, and he was about to hook us up with a good meal here. So what we got? Two of these suckers and some rice cakes, and they didn't have a spoon, bro. Usually they offer spoons and forks and whatever, or sporks. So I got some chopsticks. Taste test. That was a long battle there, but we did win the war here. All right, that right there, this right here, $112 of protein. All right, that right there, 640 calories. This we're gonna have as a snack on the way to work. I don't always do this. Today I'm gonna treat myself a little bit, bro. All right, guys, I went and played some pickleball after school there. On that note, we are done for today. We are at 2,000 subscribers. Thank you, guys. Like, subscribe, and share right now. And I'll see you guys in the next video.